Howdy, y'all. It's late. It's like, what, 5 a.m.? 5:30 a.m. And I decided, you know what, I can't sleep. Let's get some Among Us practice in for a little bit. If you want to see more Among Us in the future, like and subscribe if you'd like. Buckle up, because it's going to be a bumpy ride. Morgane, Bella, Shiny, Zuzu. Let's say hi. Let's see what they say. Can't help but notice, Zuzu, you took my color. I mean, sure. Finally. Took him a minute. Let's get it done. He's definitely venting. I don't trust that. But I have to make any sense to just throw accusations out of nowhere. And it would make me look sus, even though, you know, I'm not. Finally, okay. Where at? Where was the body located? In the hallway above comms. Or I should say outside of comms. I do meme. So, I have a hypothesis that Shiny, or Shinny, I don't know, I think that's a BTS reference. White, period. White is imposter. I'm gonna throw it out there. I'm a little sus of White because I think they vented into reactor, but I don't have any proof of that. Because I was on the left side of the map and passed reactor several different times, but I don't know how he got into reactor, and there's one of two ways. You can come through the hallway, or you can come through the vent, and it's just sus that he was right there by it out of just nowhere after I've already passed it. It was empty. My tasks are done too. I'm gonna skip for now because I don't actually have a clue. I'm skipping. I don't know. So who all is dead? Zuzu and Bella. So White did skip. Huh. That's weird. We're very close to a task completion, so if we can win by that, that'd be cool. But both imposters, or all of the imposters, are still on the ship. I was wrong. I can clear white and light green. They were in cafeteria with me the whole time. I was wrong. Sorry, Shiny. See, I'm honest. I can admit when I make a mistake. Yeah, I don't know who it is. I haven't seen either one of them the whole game. I should clarify, because I don't want Cyan to come after me. He was sus at the start. Vote pink, if not pink blue. I don't even know. If it's not dark blue, then pink. I'm good with that. Ooh. Cool. Sorry, dark blue. Whoever you are, imposter. Ooh, that could have been close. Dang. Okay. Yeah, but what pink doesn't understand. Oh my god, it was pink. I'm calling an emergency meeting. Ah.
You motherfucker.
You lied. No way, that's just unfortunate circumstances. See, that's the problem. You're throwing out accusations that don't make any sense, and that makes you look suspicious. Exactly. Y'all about to apologize. What you mean we about to apologize? You have been accusing people for no reason, with no evidence to back it up. We were all in the same room when you called a meeting. And you said it was light green. We were all in the same room before you called this meeting. After you said it was dark blue, which also wasn't true. So I mean, it does look sus. Just vote or skip. I know one thing's for damn sure. I haven't killed anybody this time. I'm not about to be booted off. Someone's tasks aren't done. We're so close to task completion. What tasks do you have? I trust White. I was wrong to accuse White at the start. I can clear White. Light Green had all the time in the world to murk somebody and blame the other in cafeteria, and he didn't, so I trust Light Green. Vote Cyan out. I'm going Cyan. Light Green and White have been with me since, like, the very beginning of the game. Okay. Yeah! That's what's up. That's what's up. GG, y'all. Let's go. Yeah, I feel bad now. Y'all did me wrong again. I'm sorry, John. I'm sorry. We should have trusted you. But to be fair, when you throw out accusations at people for no reason, by the way, both accusations were wrong. The blame. So I had to be real. To be fair, both his accusations were wrong. So it did look suspect. But at the end of the day, even though his accusations were wrong, we were wrong to vote him off because he didn't do anything wrong. So
stupid motherfuckers.
Shut up. This a whole game. Let's get it. Ooh. I thought it's a prayer. Oh my god, you know what's going on? I'm gonna die. Get away from me. I hate Simon Says. This is the worst. It takes so long. Like, this is just opening a door for me to get killed. PewDiePie. We don't fuck with Nazis. Weapons. Okay, so where was everyone at then? I can clear Light Green. I just saw him. We were in the lower left corner of the map between engines and the electric. Yellow was running around, but why? Yellow already voted too. I'm pretty sure I did. I'm going yellow. Oops, excuse me. Bro, we're on it today. Dang. pressure's on. You better be a damn good killer then, because 10 people, or rather 9 people versus 1 imposter. If y'all bitches don't quit. Exactly. Well, it's not yellow this time. Outside navigation. I was in O2. Pink. Purple or purple. Oh my god, that is not purple. Brown is trying to throw the game, I think. Ooh. Ooh. I'm gonna take a guess. So then, if you were doing a task, you in nav, you would have been in there to see yellow die if it wasn't you. Whether it was you or not. Yellow wasn't dead. Then what do you mean? Man, I feel stupid as hell. I don't know what the fuck's going on. It's either pink or brown. It's either pink or brown. Watch. Oh. He really didn't lie. Ugh, that was just rough. So. No. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate this. I don't want to be an imposter. I can't kill him here. My chest hurts. My chest is so bad. Oh, I don't want to do this. Oh man, I can't even form a perfect alibi. I'm so nervous. This sucks. Oh, this sucks. Okay, let's see if I can pull this off. Yellow is so full of shit. I don't know. Brown didn't lie last game. Orange found body. That I perpetrated. Wow, this is hard. I don't know if I can pull this off. I really don't. Aw, dude. Shiny is pissed. White is so mad. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. Ugh. I'm sweating. God, I hate this. I hate this. I do. I can't stand this. Okay, cool. Sucks. Oh, this sucks. Oh God, I think, oh, below the O2, that's not true, that was an admin, oh, below the O2, an admin, duh, where was everyone? I was getting ready to walk into O2, across nav. By medical going into calf. Okay. So then, yeah, that's correct. That's where I killed them. I hope to God they don't come to the conclusion that I vented. Oh God. Do I stay quiet, or do I just continue an alibi, or do I blame somebody? There's not enough evidence because there's two people in O2 across navigation. Who all is left? Oh God. Man. Cyan, I don't know who we should vote. I'm okay with skipping. Okay, cool. Oh my God, this sucks. This sucks. Dude, this sucks so much. I'm terrible at imposter, and I have to carry myself through this whole thing. Oh my God. Like, this is the hardest game I think I've played so far. The hardest. Concentrating so hard. Okay. Let's get it. We can do this. person. So is no one gonna talk about how Cyan just light blue just stood there in the hallway during reactor meltdown? Perfect alibi. And that's also one less person I have to kill. It just seemed like a problem. Okay, if y'all would consider it sus. But it didn't make sense to me. And of course, he's not going to vote. Well, then, this is absolutely probable reason to kick him off, because he's just wasting everyone's time. He's not doing anything, you know. And I'm not about to let them run away with a dub. This doesn't make any sense. Oh well, I misspelled doesn't. I'm a dummy. And they're gonna see that he's not imposter. Okay. So, what happens from here then? They're all gonna call emergency meeting, I think. Should I? Okay, cool. Just one at a time. One at a time. Awesome. Empty shoot, cool. Oh god, this sucks. Oh god, I don't know what to do. Reactor. The most stressful thing I've ever done in my life. Jesus. Oh. Oh, man. I can't believe I did that. Man. Jesus. Anyway, my heart can't take any more of this. So, thank you so much for watching if you've made it this far. Please hit like and subscribe if you want to see more Among Us content, especially if you want to see more solo content like that. That is by far the best game of Among Us I've ever played. And they just fed into my hands. So, once again, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time.